Hi everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to install UserWay widget in Webflow. You must follow all these steps to get the code snippet that you will later paste on your Webflow site. Some steps are customization options that you can actually skip and go through them later, but in this video I will show you all of them. Now to get your code, visit userway.org and click on Get the Widget. Step number one is add your website address. Don't forget to agree to the Terms of Service and Privacy Policy. Click on Next and add your name, last name, and your email. Let's continue to step number three. Here you can select the icon that you want to display. You can choose among these four. Continue to step number four, choose your size. No matter which size you choose, mobile devices will always display the smaller size. Let's click on next to step number five. You can use this color picker to change the color of your button so it matches the rest of your design. When you're ready, click on next to step number six, select the position. Choose where you want to display your button on your site. You have eight different positions. Scroll down and click on next to step number seven. Choose your language. You can let the widget to automatically detect your user's language, or if you want to force the widget to display in a specific language, then open this list and select yours. When you're done, click on next to step number eight. Your site must have an accessibility statement. If you don't have one, don't worry about it because we can help you with that. Just leave no, I don't know selected, and we will help you with that later. Now we can continue to step number nine. If you're interested in advanced custom options for this widget, then I recommend you to click I'd like to learn more for more information. Let's scroll down and click on next for our last step. Here's our code. Let's click on copy and I'll see you in Webflow. I'm in Webflow dashboard. Code is copied to my clipboard. I'm going to show you where you have to paste this code. So select your project. This is mine over here. Let's click on these three dots and go to settings. Up here we can see custom code. So let's scroll down until we find footer code. So here's where we're going to paste our code. Let's do it and click on save changes. Now let's publish our site. Click on publish. Publish to selected domains. And now let's preview our site. This is our Webflow site and here's our widget. If you can see the widget properly, that means that you have done everything correctly. But there's another way to verify this installation. Let's go back to userway.org and I'll show you how. Here you can click on Let's Verify button to make sure you've run the installation correctly. But again, if you can see the widget, that means that everything is okay. So you can click on Skip. And here's your accessibility statement. This is a template that we're sharing with you. You can copy it, you can add your own details, customize it as you need, and paste it on your site. If you want to learn how to install UserWay widget in other platforms like Squarespace, Webflow, WordPress, and many more, you can follow the videos that you can see on your screen right now. Visit UserWay YouTube channel, and in the description below this video, you'll find a list of all the installation guides for other platforms. Don't forget to subscribe.